Harry.
Yes.
Yeah, so this is the meatball sandwich. Mm-hmm. What we've done, mm-hmm. we've put the meatballs
in a chapati?
Yeah, in a pita bread.
Pita bread?
Yeah, pita bread is bread with yeast, but it's not
like
does not
have roti?
Yeah, almost like roti. Mm-hmm. Then mm-hmm. we have some sauce, mm-hmm. and then we have some coleslaw. Mm-hmm. Finish up.
Very healthy?
Yeah.
It's actually balanced.
Yeah, it is a balanced diet.
You would actually. This would be very good if you are working for many hours and
yeah.
you don't have time to have a proper meal.
Yeah.
You just roll it up and you have
a quick bite.
Yeah.
Vitamins.
Yeah.
And carbo.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then you have some scotch eggs here also.
That's eggs.
And sausage.
Sausage. Egg and sausage.
Yeah, sausage.
Oh my god, you want to make me gain weight. He wants to make me gain weight. I need your number.
I'll take your number. I'll take your number.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
It's very good to have been here. In,
yeah. Yeah.
Congratulations for your success.
Thanks.
And there's more coming.
There is.
Believe me. There's more coming.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
This is just the beginning.
Yeah.
And what is the name of the catering company?
Okay. I'm Chef Kabuda.
Okay.
So I will be calling myself Kabuda's Kitchen. Kabuda's Kitchen, eh? That will be the name of my kitchen.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you please introduce Chef Kabuda's Kitchen? And you say you're hanging with Harry Kimani at the food festival.
Oh, no, he's not hanging with Honey.
Harry Kimani. Sorry, Harry.
Talk okay.
Police
okay,
to it.
It's your turn.
And this is Chef Kabuda, representing Kabuda's Kitchen, and I'm hanging out with Harry Kimani at the Top Fry Food Festival. Big up, guys. And this is my crew.
This is family.
Yeah, this is family.
Can you say you're on the Tasty Buds show?
We're on the Tasty Buds show.
I am on the Tasty Buds. Hi.